What if the assassination of Archduke Franz Ferdinand had not triggered World War I? If the Archduke had not been assassinated, it is possible that the tensions between Austria-Hungary and Serbia would have been resolved peacefully, and World War I would have been avoided.